don't swear.
Here we are now. In the same situation again with Mr. Greatrix.
What's
he's it? Pushing it too far. Now, let's have a little discussion here. Here we have a load of cattle underneath us.
Yeah.
You see, not ideal. And in front there's a muddy, dirty field. We know the car won't drive in that, so there's no chance there. We come down here. Oh, he's gone up because we were heading to some lovely fields on the left. He's going to have to stop in a minute because he'll go too high. We were heading to some lovely fields on the left over here, but of course, no. He pushes his luck, and look, oh, you've got all this crap in front here. You can't land in that. There's maize, alfalfa, all sorts of stuff. And now we're sort of heading over here, and he's got this dirty field. He might, with a bit of luck, get that one with the yellow, red,
blue. Can you just make sure you do film the landing?
And he could,
and then we can negate this other video.
He could just possibly get that field.
Oh my God. But of course, it's going to be in here on the road. It's going to be perfection.
The ones beyond he can't get into because
73 is a really worrying age. You panic like some old beaver.
No, I'm just trying to make
you
it realize
are. Oh, we had beautiful
don't
landing
push
last
your
night.
Luck. Yes, we did.
We had
yes,
the night before
absolutely.
We had, and the next morning. And
but we
every
just
landing's
watched.
Perfect.
So just listen to part two of this when we land, and I shall tell you when we can't get out. Here we go. Good luck, Mr. Greatrix.